How do you think the duck sounds?
Wait, there's no duck though.
Damn it! And now you got me saying duck. It's
well,
chicken.
Let me check the camera for some reason.
Well, you know, broke technology, you know. Just close both doors and hope you survive long enough.
Dang it, I'm almost out of time too. Well, almost out of power too. But I can still hear him knocking on that door.
An asshole. Just go away.
Come on.
Oh boy. Do you like actually hear him? Because, you know, I've got the stuff muted so I don't hear myself.
Yeah, I can actually hear him knocking on the door.
Because if I heard myself, like, you know, talking, that'd be pretty weird.
Oh boy.
Because I don't like my voice because I sound stupid.
And here goes power.
Do you have ever that, do you like, I probably said, talked about this last time we streamed, but do you ever like hear recordings of your own voice and you're like, man, I sound so stupid?
Please turn to six.
Why does the door go up when the power's out? Like, how's that work? Wouldn't it, like, just, you know, stay? But then again, like...
6 a.m. 6 a.m.
Then I guess, you know, by that logic...
6 a.m.
Okay. 6 a.m. I heard it on your place. Heard it on your mic. There's spooks coming.
Well, that's two for Freddy.
Shit.
Since my wife has fallen asleep, since I can actually.
Oh my, man, was really laggy on the stream. It was for like 3 frames of the air. Only 3 frames. And then he got spooked. Man, is this game like.
Okay, I'm giving this one more time. This game's actually oddly addicting too.
Once more! Yeah, just watch as that turns into a thing. Next time you lose, you're gonna be like, once more!
I've been furrified. Well, time to go furry fiesta.
No, it's just, you know, it's often like when you do something, they say, oh, just one more, and then, you know, you do it again, and then they're again like, oh, one more, but this time for sure it is really, it's last time. One more, you do it again, and again, and again.
Man, that duck just doesn't waste any time. I mean, chicken.
So, what do you think of the fan art of this game?
I gotta admit, some of the fan art is pretty hysterical. The stuff where they actually make him look cute is oddly adorable.
Well, yeah, because, you know, there's people who actually know how to kind of sort of make a character look good and not absolutely horrifying.
I've seen a few funny comics in response to.
Yeah, I've seen some too. My favorite one was where I see how it turns 6 a.m. and the security guard just walks out like, and he just points at the animatronics like, "Ah, you did get me. It's 6 a.m. Doesn't count anymore. You can't get me."
Oh yeah, because there's one where Foxy comes in into the security guard room. And notices the security guard's not
there.
Yeah,
he turns his...
And looks on the security monitor and sees that...
Oh, yeah, that one. I think the same person also made one where the security guard snaps his own neck. And Freddy only wanted to bring him pizza. Maybe they just want to bring... Yeah, maybe they just want to, like, bring you pizza. Maybe they don't actually want to, like, kill you. They just want to... You know, give you food because they have nasty ketchup pizzas there.
They did one, there was one that had Wreck-It Ralph and,
Yeah, I've seen that too. Like, man, people with blogs have gotten much stuff. It's like. I should like probably go on an unfollowing spree again because
Wow,
there's just so
that
many
was
people I
close.
don't know anymore. So there's just far so many people I don't really know, but I followed for some reason or another at some point. There's the duck. It's a chicken! It's a chicken! It's not a duck, it's a chicken.
I might actually have to draw some fan art of this afterwards.
You tried already, but you didn't never finished it.
Oh, yeah. Well, I did technically. The title picture for this stream was...
Yeah, but I mean avocado.
Yeah, it's one of them. I should somehow make a story about that somewhere in it.
Yeah. I don't know. I feel this is going to be one of these things that's going to be like super popular for a while, and
then no one
you know,
remember it.
In a few weeks, it's probably going to be like no one's going to remember this.
Pretty much.
It's like one of these things that gets like super popular for a while, and it's all the rage, and then after a while, people are like, yeah, we've seen it all already. It's a game about spooky animatronics. Been there, seen that.
Well, I think it helps that it decided to pick an idea that, quite frankly, I'm amazed hasn't been done before.
What pick?
I said the fact that they.
Oh yeah, you mean the whole concept of this? Like, nobody made spooky animatronics horror games before.
Yeah, I'm amazed it hasn't, because a lot of people found those things scary.
Apparently, I heard somewhere that there's like a sequel in the works.
I wouldn't blame them. I mean, this game got released on August 8th, and it blew up in popularity, so...
Get all this spooky money. All this spooky money. And, oh, God. 50 Shades of Freddy's. Boy. You'd love that, wouldn't ya? We gotta stream that one, huh?
It's not like the game is that expensive, either.
50 Shades of Freddy's.
Considering the budget on this game and everything, it's actually kind of impressive for what they do with it. And the fact that I think it's made by one guy.
Yeah. Like this is, I'm supposing, like, computer graphics. Like, a CG.
Yeah.
Well, it kind of reminds me of the, CG you would see, like...
Shit.
I got you. But no, I mean, the art style of this, you know, it reminds me of, like, this old CG, like these very early Pixar movies, I guess.
Yeah.
That's what it reminds me of. There's the fox, he leans in there, he's like, hey, man, got you some pizza. And he's like, man, got you some pizza, here, have some. Oh, I just severed your arm, and man, you gotta make a good rabbit. Yay.
That's what I was trying to do, Nick. It's like I couldn't get the thing to scroll fast enough to hit the kill.
One more!
Yeah.
One more! It's always one more.
It always is one more.
Oh boy, someone posted something. Someone I think did a crossover with JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, which I basically know nothing about. All I know about JoJo's Bizarre Adventure is it's about this guy called JoJo, and he fights people who are part man, part pillar.
Actually, he doesn't even fight, his name's not even JoJo.
Yeah, I know, it's his nickname. And it's, I also know the series is about how it was him, Dio! But that's all I know about JoJo. I've actually seen some episodes of it, and it wasn't nearly as bizarre as it seems out of context, really. You said one more, now you did another one. It's always one more.
Like I said, it's oddly addicting.